You're looking there at the Hwasun Hanyeom Sports Center in Gwangju. The site for badminton competition here at Universiade will start with the mixed doubles final. This features from Korea Kim Gi-jung and Shin Sung-chan, and from Chinese Taipei, Chiang Kai-sin and Liu Ching-yao. Kim and Shin were already both medalists in mixed team badminton. And Kim was a double medalist back in Kazan in 2013, winning gold in the mixed doubles and bronze as well in the men's doubles. Korea in the near court, Chinese Taipei in red in the far court. A great rally here, good effort there for Chinese Taipei. And that one will just fall out, and on game point, that will give Korea the opening game 21-14. Now the Koreans up big here in the second game, 8-1 right now. And a nice attack there by Shin. Korea up then 9-1. Moving on now to match point, 20-11, and that soft little backhand is enough to give the Koreans a gold medal. Chang and Liu will win silver. Go and Kim from Korea, as well as Tseng and Tie from Chinese Taipei, will win bronze.